For many Christians around the world, pastors are few and uneducated. For example, it's estimated that 200,000 new believers are added to the church in China each month. Now, if we do a little math, if we just want a pastor for every 500 believers, and that's actually a too high of a number, then every month we need 400 new pastors in China. Now, Paul himself describes something of Timothy. Listen, this is in 1 Timothy chapter 4. You will be a good servant of Christ Jesus, being trained in the words of the faith and of the good doctrine that you have followed. A trained pastor is of great benefit to Christians around the world. Now, here at Grace of Anne, your missions committee, the Grace Venture Strategy Committee, which is made up of elders, staff, and congregation members, and really has oversight over all of our missions emphasis, the Grace Venture Strategy Committee has recently seized upon two opportunities to aid in the training of pastors around the globe. The first one is a $102,600 gift to Third Millennium Ministries. That's Richard Pratt's ministry. Third Millennium is a ministry that's developing a video-based seminary education. This amount that we've donated is going to completely fund an entire class, the Apostles' Creed, being translated into Russian. Now, the second gift is a $50,000 gift to SALT, Systematic Asian Leadership Training. This is a ministry that not only develops curriculum, but then holds training conferences to train Chinese pastors throughout all of China. By God's grace, your sacrificial giving is significantly aiding in the training of pastors around the world. Your Grace Venture Strategy Committee is working hard to investigate, to vet, to direct our missions emphasis all the time. I would encourage you, check out via graceofanne.org where your sacrificial giving is gone right here in Memphis and other parts of the globe.